Lord Sakai.
How are the new recruits, Daikoku?
Their spirits have lifted. They know the ghost is with us.
Lord Sakai, you're back.
Taka. Yarikawa has a fighting chance because of our efforts. You should be proud.
I am, my lord. But the Mongols are growing restless outside.
We showed them Yarikawa won't surrender. Now they want payback.
Will they attack tonight?
Unlikely. They'll give us a sleepless night, then attack tomorrow, when we're exhausted. Get some rest while you can.
I almost forgot. Yuna is in the keep. She wants you to meet her there.
Thank you, Tucker. Awake too.
They killed the samurai. What chance do a bunch of farmers have?
We have to try.
I think you need this more than me. Kenji spent the rest of the day wearing one sandal.
This is terrible.
My mother loved it. Used to drink it like water. She gets so mad when she ran out. Yelled at us. Where's my tea?
Sounds like a demanding woman.
She broke Taka's arm when he was 6. I took him away. Ran as far from her as we could get. We heard they found her a month later. Face down in the street.
You were brave to protect your brother. Sometimes our only choice is to walk away from everything we know.
Yuna!
Jin, this is it.
To the gates.
Whatever happens, we don't retreat.
Jin! Yuna! The Mongols!
Let's go. How close?
They're at the main gates. If they get through...
we'll stop them.
There he is! The ghost!
The ghost! Save us!
Taka! Gather everyone who can't fight and get them to the keep.
Everyone! Take shelter in the keep. Quickly!
They're attacking!
They'll breach the gate!
Stand your ground! Every Mongol who sets foot inside our walls will die! Don't let them past you!
Archers! Cut them down!
For you never! For the ghost! Oh, open! Yeah!
Yarikawa, hold this position! Yuna, me!
They're falling back.
We barely damaged them. What are they up to?
Trying to lure us out?
No. Hold them off as long as you can, then fall back to the keep. I'll deal with the siege weapons.
I should come with you.
No. Taka needs you.
Yeah!
one down.
They broke through the walls. But we can still drive them out. It won't be easy to get back to the stronghold. Sounds like he's near the keep.
Tamuge, face me!
The ghost! Khotun will reward me for your aid!
I am Jin Sakai. And I have killed men like you all across our island.
Your blood will soak the island!
Careful, Tamuge. You can't get Khotun's reward if you're dead.
A lucky blow! We will not get another!
Leave Tsushima now, and I might show you mercy.
Yarikawa will burn!
Ah!
killed men in many countries, Tamuke. But here, you die.
Invaders! Look at your general! Run! This will be your fate! People of Yarikawa! Hunt every Mongol to the last man! Spare no one! For Yarikawa!
You monsters! How dare you!
Keep after them! No mercy!
Kill them all!
Cut them down!
Take their heads!
For the gods!
Ready?
Everyone to the gate! Push through! Push them back!
For the ghost!
Run, cowards!
Yuna!
Saved your town. Now we help Lord Shimura save our island.
We are not soldiers.
Who killed these Mongols? Who stood against the siege? Who saved Yarikawa?
We did.
You can't just stay here and wait for the Mongols to try again.
You say you are not soldiers. You are warriors. We can defeat the invaders and save our home. But only if we stand together.
Invincible. You will prove them wrong.
I don't care about the reward for Jin's head.
Have you stopped caring for your loyal straw hats?
Jin is the best swordsman on the island. My men can't kill him.
There are many ways to eliminate a foe. Find another.
What if we didn't have to kill him?
It's done. Yarikawa will join our fight, but I have other duties before we can retake Lord Shimura's castle.
You can bring more, it's yours.
Goodbye.
Go with Kami's protection.
You're a good horse, Kage.
Legium Harsinta.
See you all.
Please help!
You'll be free soon.
Lord Sakai, the savior of Yarikawa. It's an honor to be saved by you.
My lord, we were on the lake when the Mongols rode into Kushimitsu farmstead.
My family protected Kushimitsu for years. We'll see your people saved.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. Thank you.
Arvo!
Thank you. Yeah.